Today we're going to be working on the outbuildings of the old station again. We're going to try and get those plants out of the roof, and we've got a new toy for Winston, so hopefully we'll be able to show him how to use it. Today we're going to try to get this tree and ivy out of the roof of the outbuilding. Gil got himself a new Ryobi saw to do this, which he's quite happy about.
We'll be right back.
as you know, Winston loves a ball, so we've got him this ball launcher, which I'm going to try and set up in the bridge garden to see if he can work out how to use it. Hello! Winston, what's this? What's this? We won't fire if you're there.
How come you can't go? There's mum's using the ball launcher.
Oh, getting in the way. Good boy, good boy. Winston, come on, come on. Oh, that's going to take you a while to work out, isn't it? Well, it's definitely going to take some training to get him to put the ball in the ball launcher. I think we're going to need lots of treats and lots of patience. It looks like the outbuilding has been partly built on the platform slab. We didn't think the platform slabs were still here, but they are, so it must mean that part of the slab is under the building because they're much deeper than what you can see here.
Best before the 6th of April 2002. 22 years.
Oh.
So there, so something. That's my guess on how long this happened.
Well, that's been a fun morning, doing some work on the outbuildings and playing with the dogs. It's still dry, so we can hopefully get some work done on the cabin as well. Subscribe to us at the Old Station Renovation to see our journey.